The Scent Shop. Largest variety of gift ideas under one roof in Trenton. Thousands of items available at the Scent Shop. Men's tools, jewelry items, dolls, Indian collectibles, pictures, household items, toys. The Scent Shop. Thousands of items on display. Something for every occasion can be found at the Scent Shop in the Ingalls Shopping Center. Stop by today. Call 657-4411. Yes, the years roll on. Centuries may change, but our commitment to you remains timeless at Citizens Bank, your locally owned bank. We know the needs of our local community and are working to meet your financial needs well beyond the 21st century. Rest assured that Citizens is Y2K compliant. Three convenient locations to serve you. Citizens Bank and Trust. Equal housing lender. Member FDIC. It's time again for KWN's Community Calendar. The Dade County Department of Family and Children's Services is still in need of bedroom furniture for a family of four. Mom and her three children are sleeping on the floor. Contact Phyllis Baker or Gina Forrester at 657-7511 if you feel you can help. The games we play at the American Legion Post 106 north of Trenton at the Big Gun, North Main Street. Bingo every Friday and Saturday night. The public is welcome. Doors open at 5:30. The games start at 7 o'clock. Call 657-5215 or 657-7178 for more information. The Mystery Book Discussion Group. If you love mysteries, get together with others that share your interest. Discuss your favorite books. The meeting will start in March. You read a book a month, discuss it at the monthly meeting, mini mysteries to solve, and refreshments at the meeting. Make new friends that share the same interests. Call Cheryl at 657-2506 if you're interested in a mystery book discussion group. Revival at Rising Fawn Baptist Church, February 28th to March 3rd, Sunday through Wednesday, 6 o'clock Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday at 7. Brother Larry Draper preaching. The congregation and Pastor Billy Wallace welcome everyone out there to the revival. And again, this week, it's the used book sale at the Dade County Library. You can still bring donations in all week long. We appreciate it. And don't forget to use the new Mitchell Cook Memorial Book Drop that was dedicated last week, and it's a fine new book drop indeed. Story Hour, Thursdays with Brenda Wheeler at 10:30, and Betty Rogers there today, 1 to 3 at the Dade County Library with tax help for senior citizens. And what else do we have on the calendar coming up? Well, not a whole lot, so that means you have to bring it by, fax it in, or even email me. I, Wim Grundy, your ever-obedient announcer, will be happy to put it out for you. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Monday, the 22nd of February, George Washington's birthday. Glad to have you along with us. Wim Grundy in the KWN Information Center. A look at local news coming up after a last look at Chattanooga traffic with Jerry Howell, our eye in the sky. Jerry, what's going on up there?
The authorities are still working a six-car... 304. I'm Jerry Howell. Chattanooga Air Traffic, your eye in the sky.
Appreciate that, Jerry. All right, just be careful if you're out and about. It's a very pretty day, but that sun will be bright if you're headed eastbound into Chattanooga. The wreck cleared up on I-24 westbound at the I-59 split. We'll go now to a look at local news after a word from a good local sponsor on KWIN.
Dynabody Fitness Center, Dade County's number one fully professionally staffed gym, offering aerobics classes, yoga, taibo, karate, weight training, and more. Dynabody, when you're serious about your health and workout, Dynabody is the gym for you. Call today for class information at Dynabody Fitness Center at the foot of Sand Mountain, 657-9935. You'll be back.
In local news, the second fatality this year in Dade County last night on the highways. I-59, a single car, last evening about 9:30, a pickup truck with three occupants rolled over. 40-year-old Tammy S. Dowdy of Richmond, Virginia was thrown from the vehicle and killed, not wearing a seatbelt. The other two transported in serious condition to Erlanger Hospital. Other local news, arrests over the weekend. 37-year-old Daniel Michael Matheson of Valley Head, no valid driver's license. 29-year-old Greg Allen Mitchell of Trenton, motor vehicle theft. And 63-year-old Edna Ruth Bailey of Trenton, DUI open container. All three by Dade Sheriff's deputies. The Walker County Sheriff's Department, along with elements of the FBI and ATF, used a search warrant Saturday to find weapons at two Chickamauga residences. Charges may be brought against two men who have prior felony convictions and are prohibited from owning firearms. Also in Walker County, congratulations are in order to the Lafayette Middle School, the state winner of the National Do Something Kindness and Justice Challenge Award. After logging almost 6,000 acts of kindness in a two-week period, congratulations again to the Lafayette Middle School. The Alzheimer's Support Group meeting tonight at the Trenton United Methodist Church with a special guest speaker. For more information, 398-0259. In sports, how about those Dade County High School Lady Wolverines? They are on their way to the next step in the state AA playoff finals. We'll keep you news, weather, and sports-wise with sports coming up this week. High school basketball at its best here on your news, weather, and sports stations, WKWN AM 1420 and Cable TV 6 in Trenton. Coming up on 9 o'clock, it's time to join Cable News Network. You keep it here.
CNN Radio News.
Good morning, happy Monday to you, birthdays and anniversaries indeed. It's Ingles Bakery and Kay Wynn's courtesy cake giveaway. Thanks for joining us this morning. Wim Grundy here, your ever obedient announcer with the Radio Classifieds program. Good to be here. Delighted, in fact, to be here on a chilly Monday morning. How about that? Last night, clear as a bell and cold. So cold, I didn't even find any frost on my windshield this morning. I did get tied up in that bad wreck, though, last night on I-59 coming back from a church meeting on Mont Eagle. It was a bad one. That's the second fatality in Dade County this year on our highways. Well, let's go to the phones this morning. I believe there is a caller waiting, a familiar voice to us. Good morning. You're on Radio Classifieds.
Yeah, go ahead. I got you there.
Hey, there he is.
I got a baby.
At Gross Furniture in Trenton, 50 years of fair dealing. Now, as always, with the latest styles and sweet deals on living room suites, curios, large and small appliances, lamps, home theater at Gross Furniture. 90 days same as cash. Try our layaway. Gross Furniture in the Gross Shopping Center, Trenton. Here's a revival at Rising Fawn Church of God, February 28th through, well, whenever the Holy Spirit is through. Time, 7 o'clock in the evening. Speakers, Brother D.D. Bain, whom you hear on the radio every Sunday morning. And that's the Truth for Our Times broadcast. And Brother Dean Sims also preaching there. Everyone welcome down there to the Rising Fawn Church of God starting February 28th. Revival services going on there. We'll put that on Cable TV 6 too and have it announced throughout the week there. When it comes to your home, car, and life, entrust your insurance needs to a friend of the family, your hometown Alpha agent Susan Gross. As members of our own families, we understand the necessity of protecting yours, and with Alpha, you'll find the right coverage at affordable rates, all conveniently located at one place
North Main Street in Trenton. So for your home, car, and life insurance, make sure your family is protected by our family. Call agent Susan Gross at Alpha, 657-5282.
The Transmission Saver, total fluid exchange service. Save $20 now at Starting Line Fast Lube on the side of Sand Mountain, 136 West in Trenton, next to Randy's Pawn Shop. Starting Line Fast Lube, brake jobs, all types of mechanic work, top quality parts on that brake job, $69.95. The Transmission Saver, total fluid exchange service at Starting Line Fast Lube in Trenton, 657-2005. Rootin' tootin' straight shootin' Tommy Wooten's Fruit and Vegetable Market at the foot of Sand Mountain. Bananas are back. 4 pounds for $1.50. Pounds of good taters, $2.99 at your little buddies. Vine ripe tomatoes, $2.49 a basket. Sweet, juicy honey bells. Cabbage, 4 pounds a dollar. Sweet potatoes, 4 pounds a dollar. Economy mini storage out back. Fresh chow chow and relish in at Tommy's. 657-3022. Your family fruit and vegetable market. No beer, no lottery, no apologies. And Other Flowers on the Square in Trenton brings you death notices Monday through Saturday at this time on WKWN AM 1420 radio and over cable TV6 in Trenton, Georgia. No deaths to report this morning from local area funeral homes. If you have an obituary you would like announced on the radio and put over cable TV6, call it in, fax it in, or bring it by the studios here at Dade County Broadcasting. Coming up on 5 minutes after the hour of 10 o'clock in the morning of the 22nd of February, 36 degrees now on the outside under clear and sunny skies at KWIN. Death notices are brought to you 24 hours a day on the news, weather, and sports line, 657-5353. Touch 3 for local obituaries brought to you by your only locally owned funeral home, Moore's Funeral Home, with chapels on Sand Mountain and in Trenton. Their family serving yours since 1945. Dish Network is breaking the rules again, offering you a free digital satellite TV system. Just sign up for 1 year Dish Network one rate plan to qualify to receive a rebate for the price of your system. Join Dish Network today. Enjoy hundreds of all digital satellite TV channels. Free system after $249 rebate. Promotion requires 1 year programming services agreement at $48.99 a month. Cancellation penalties apply. All prices and packages subject to change without notices for a limited time only. Sales taxes may apply. For complete details and restrictions, see Satellite Programming Services inside the Trenton Telephone Building, 657-3000. All right, take a breath and back to the phones we go. Thanks for holding. You're on Radio Classifieds.
Yes, I have several items.
Southern Gold. Southern Gold. Now, the city's largest diamond and jewelry sale, all 50 to 70% off. 5307 Brainerd Road at McBrien, wholesale to the public. Jewelry for every budget, every taste. Hours, Monday through Friday, 10 to 6, Saturday, 10 to 5. Diamonds, pearls, earrings, pendants, beanie babies, chains, watches, and charms at Southern Gold, 899-1078. Diamond liquidation sale now.
And now let's go to a look at the weather brought to you today by...
Bills bothering you this winter? Oh, those bills do get piled up like the snow. At Security Finance in Trenton, just south of the square, warm up. We've got money to lend for a purpose, your purpose, whether it's bill consolidation or debt eradication. Security Finance can help. Give us a call for credit terms you can live with this winter. Security Finance in Trenton, 657-8210.
Bargains in Rising Fawn. Highway 11 South, just behind the Yellow Beverage Barn, the Georgia side of the Alabama line. Ladies' spring coordinates, $5 a piece. Men's tools by Klein. Noni nutritional supplements, bridal flower arrangements made to order. Fall planting seeds, $5 for $1. Potting soil, stoneware pots, miracle cloth. You've seen it. Try it at Bargains in Rising Fawn, 7 days a week, 462-2627.
Now, at Trenton Burger King, the value meal just got more valuable. Midweek special value, Tuesday and Wednesday only, only at Trenton Burger King. Buy any value meal at the regular price. Get a child's hamburger value meal for only 99 cents. That's right. When's the last time you took your youngin' out to lunch? Trenton Burger King, where it just tastes better. Value meals, Tuesday and Wednesdays only, at Trenton Burger King.
More valuable. It just tastes better. Your friends and neighbors at Citizens Bank and Trust are busy making sure your financial needs will be met well beyond the 20th century. As the year 2000 approaches, rest assured, Citizens Bank is Y2K compliant. Three convenient locations to serve you. Yes, though centuries may change, our commitment to you remains timeless. Citizens Bank and Trust, an equal housing lender, member of the FDIC. In the studio, NEXRED radar pictures sweeping clean right now. The big weather, of course, well to the west of us. Patrick Corr will be along shortly to give us an outlook and an uplook at the weather for the next 24 hours here on your news, weather, and sports stations. Alzheimer's meeting tonight at the Trenton United Methodist Church at 7 o'clock. Keep it here.